practice using different colors from gelatin or gulaman. The first recipe is Red Alert, the second one is Velocity, and lastly, Gin Pong Cocktails. These are the ingredients: yellow gulaman, orange, red, clear and green, gelatin or gulaman, orange, lemon, and strawberry syrup. After preparing and gathering all the ingredients, let us now start cooking the gelatin or the gulaman into separate stock pan. Add the water according to the thickness that you preferred. Remember, less water, the gelatin is thicker. Wait until it boils for about a minute and continue mixing it using a spoon. Then after that, we may now proceed mixing of different Pinoy cocktails using these different colors from the gelatin or gulaman. For the Red Alert cocktail, the original ingredients are gin, sting energy drink, orange juice powder, and ice. Apart from its bright red color, this cocktail also lends its name to the exact feeling you'll get after drinking an energy drink. This one's sure to keep you up and alert day and night. For the Velocity cocktail, the original recipe are gin, Sprite, lemon, and blue Gatorade. I will be mixing these different colors from the gelatin or gulaman, which are the yellow and green, that when you combine, it will turn into a nice blue. After that, I will slice a lemon and swipe it into the glass, then put some salt for the decoration. Thank you. lastly, for the gin pom cocktail, it is easily the most popular Pinoy cocktail. This drink is refreshingly sweet and tangy on a hot summer day. The original ingredients are gin, pomelo juice, and ice.
Magbukas ka pa ng tuna at kukulangin ng isa. Maglabas ka pa ng baso at tatagayan ko kayo. Pahingi naman ang yosi at paabot ng pangsindi. Maghanap ka na ng pwesto, akong bahala sa inyo. Tama na yan, inuman na. Hoy pare ko'y tumagay ka. Nananabik nalalamunan. Naghihintay, nag-aabang. May magjo-joke, sabay kampay. Biglang inom, sabay dighan.